Hi, my name is William Marshall Guy. I'll be dancing tonight to The Time of My Life, the end song there at Dirty Dancing. I've had a great time doing it. As far as what I'm nervous about with the dance, just making sure I don't drop my partner. We have a couple aerials. It should be a lot of fun. I've had a great time. I love my dance partner, Irene. She's been fantastic. I do have a little history of dancing previously, but I've never done the dance style that we're learning, so that was a little bit of a new experience for me. I've never learned the hustle before, but it's been fun. I've enjoyed it all. My wife loves the fact I know some new dance moves, and she's very anxious for me to show her how to do those. I highly recommend it. It's a lot of fun, even if you don't have any dance ability before, because I had no idea how this dance worked, but now hopefully you guys are going to really enjoy my new dance, and so we'll take you with very limited experience and make a star out of you.
He's been great. He has just been totally cooperative, eager, and just a wonderful partner. I have done the YMCA Dancing for Partners for several years now, and it's just been great because I think it does wonderful things for all the people in the community that need the help and all the programs that they offer.
So far, it's been fun. Now, my wife is a little bit shorter than Irene is, so it's just making sure I get my hands to the right height so that usually when I was doing particular moves, my wife's about this tall, so not hitting Irene with an elbow to the face has been fun, and so far I have not. So we'll continue that tonight.